are. What is it gonna be? It's even looking at us. Goyo, alright, I made the sound, but what is it actually? Hey everyone, I'm Michael here, bringing you episode number 23. Randomized Pokemon Blue or Nuzlocke on my channel, playthroughs for you. Alright, so we still can get our randomized encounter in here. And we will also get our static encounter. We got a water stone. Alright. What's gonna be? What's it gonna be? A Farfetch. Alright, well, we already have one of those, so that's not gonna be our randomized encounter. Let's see here. Uh oh. Vulpix. We also already have one of those. Oh my gosh, it's level 40. Not really the best to make my way through here. Alright, is this our randomized encounter? Oh my gosh, it is, and what trash it is. Parasect, huh? Well, we'll give it the good old boom. So we can catch it. So we'll give it two more booms, and then maybe a thunder wave. We'll just go for the great ball. This thing shouldn't be too hard to catch, to be honest. Oh, we got stun sport. That's fine. I don't care. I'm certainly not going to use any ultra balls on this thing. I'm excited to see what our level 50 encounter is going to be, though. Come on, Parasect. Stay in the ball. There we go. Alright. Yes. We got him. Shroomy. Alright, so we'll just go ahead and full heal here. Is this an item? Nope. Oh, it's a Charmander. These are static encounters, but I've never seen anyone really use them, so we're just not going to. Charmeleon. Alright. Here we are. What is it gonna be? It's even looking at us. Goyo, alright, I made the sound, but what is it actually? Oh, it's a Growlithe. Look at that, it's level 50. Whoa, mama. Just go ahead and Thunder Wave it. It's actually pretty exciting. I will. I'm watching right now, I will 100% use this if we get it. Whew, takedown. So we have to be careful. Oh my. I'm just gonna start trying to capture this right now. Jesus, hold on. Nope, we're gonna switch. We're gonna be smart. We're gonna switch the spike. That wasn't even a crit and it did that much damage. So we've got lots of great balls. It has takedown, so I'm not damaging it anymore. We got him. He's a puppy. Yes, 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 yes. Where's the space? There it is. He's the best boy. He is the best boy. Alright, we got him. We are gonna fly on out of here. Fuchsia City. I'm interested to see what he knows. Speed up our heal. Thank you very much. We're gonna deposit Drake right now. Yes. How many Pokemon do we have in here? Change box. Yes. Oops. Yes. We're gonna change to 2 just to be safe. Oh my gosh, look at this. Oh, he's got flamethrower. We can evolve him. We just evolve him. That's what we're doing. Let's go ahead and heal him. And we're flying. We are flying. We're gonna speed through this. Oops. Get out of my way, lady. You are stopping me from getting my favorite Pokemon. Bye. Give me that Firestone. Yes, thank you. Well, this is it, ladies and gentlemen. What are the actual odds that we would get my favorite Pokemon? Oh, look at him. Oh my gosh. Oh, yes. Now, can we teach him? Well, I guess we'll have to see. What we got here? Peck. We're gonna see if we can teach him strength. Because that would be nice. We'll do this as quickly as possible. Draw all the HMs just to see if you can learn any of them. Because you never know. No, not that. But I do want to check strength first. You cannot? You can learn surf, and you bet your ass we're going to teach it to him. About fly. Nope. I don't really care to teach him cut. I deposit all these items. Nope. Yep. 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 And the water stone. Might as well deposit this as well. Alright, okay. Whew. Well then. That was pretty awesome. That's exciting. Getting our favorite, my favorite Pokemon in our first Nuzlocke series. Whew. That feels nice. Not even gonna lie. It's like I've been rewarded. Alright, we're gonna make our way through this route, through these trainers. I look at the sea to forget. I don't know what you're forgetting, but it's alright. Got Spike here. Stomp. Get the flinch, that's nice. Do we get another? And it goes for the rest. Rest again. Alright. As long as we hit, we're fine. Yeah, we're good. Persian. We're okay. We're staying in. Payday. Gonna get some extra coins. That's a crit. Another one. Alright. One more horn attack. We'll do the trick. 71. Alright, traumatic. Yes, yes, yes. Alright, we're gonna switch Pokemon. Do you know why? Because we're gonna get our randomized encounter. Let's see what it is. Wanna get it up here? Oh, Dragonair. I wanna say we have that. If not, we just ran away from one. I'm gonna see. Alright, nope. Didn't have it. Oh well. I thought we did. Guess I should have checked, huh? Alright. What's beyond the horizon? I don't know. I don't know. A Doduo. Our team is looking spicy, that is for sure. I am loving what we got going on here. I am 100% happy. The two fire types is a little eh, but it's okay. Stay in. Easy matchup for Spike here. Hoping we don't get poisoned, but if we do, it's okay. Crits. Wow, look at you go, Spike. And he's level 38. Nice. Wigglytuff, huh? Let's bring him out. Yeah. There he is. The best boy. Oh. Gosh, what a legend. I'm gonna try not to use him too much. Because we don't really need to. We're doing pretty well so far. It is nice to know that we've got him. Another Hydro Pump. That's good. One hit. Glub. Yeah, I feel that. We'll switch out here. Put Boris in front. See a Hitmonlee. These waters are treacherous. Yes, they are. So why are you just swimming in them without a Pokemon? A Venusaur! Well, that's not what we wanted to see, is it? Go get him, 2B. Poison powder, that's fine. What we got next? Lapras. Alright, we'll switch. Go get him, Peter. A beautiful thunder shock. Body slam. Ooh, and we get paralyzed. That sucks. Two status ailments now. Psyduck. And we're fine. Even though we're paralyzed, we'll be okay. Super effective. Oh, we'll switch. Switch into Spike. He was four levels away from evolving. Crits. Does that mean it drops more coins? Nido Queen. Honestly, I have no idea. Body Slam. Alright, don't get paralyzed. That's good. Another Body Slam. That's a crit. Still, don't get paralyzed. That's nice. Try and finish it off with Horn Attack here. Awesome. Sweet, sweet. Oh, dangerous. Yes, yes, yes. Let's use some full heals here. I am just gonna go right up the coast again, just to make sure we didn't miss any trainers over here. Yep, there's one. I tried diving for Pokemon, but it was a no-go. That's unfortunate, dude. Sorry. Jolteon. Alright, so Jolteon has Thunder Shock, but probably not Thunder Bolt. Alright, let's have Thunder Shock. Finish off the strength here. Nice. Force level 38. Get 2B in there. Flamethrower. Don't think I've seen many of those. To be honest, so. Help! Yes, help, help. There's another one. I love swimming. What about you? I enjoy it. It is fun. Is it a good workout? Good arena. It's got like a flat nose. It's a flat nose Pokemon. Dugtrio, huh? Water Gun should just finish it off. Oh, yeah. Good job, Boris. Belly Flop, yeah, Belly Flop. Alright, so that's gonna do it for those trainers over there. So I got this little group down here, which I've already fought one. Swimming's great, sunburns aren't. Yep. That's a true statement. Leader wants to fight a tentacle, huh? We've got strength. So I'm not too concerned about your tentacle. And we one-hit it. What a legend. Starmie. Alright, go get him, Peter. We have the Thundershock. Getting a little rough now that we don't have Thunderbolt or Thunder on, or Magnets on. That's for sure. Shocker, yes, indeed. I swam here, but I'm tired. I am sorry you are tired. Jinx, huh? We'll go for the strength. Off the water gun. And a crit, and it doesn't matter. Horsey, no, Boris, show him who's in charge. Couldn't even one hit it. That's alright. That is alright. War Turtle. Go get him, Peter. Beautiful Magneton. Alright. I'm exhausted. Yes. Oh, I just love your ride. Can I have it if I win? You cannot have my Peter if you win. You may not have my Peter. Dodrio. Just give me strength. Two-hit here. Level 39, alright. That's nice. Tangela, yeah, we'll switch. Go get him, 2B. Use that flamethrower. Oh, yeah. Haunter, now we'll stay in. Don't know if we'll one-hit it, but we'll be close if we don't. And we do. Nice. Kangaskhan. We'll stay in. We have the jump kick. Tubi is amazing. Two times. We'll switch off the flamethrower. I don't think the attack's going to do enough there. Level 40. That's what I'm talking about. Aerodactyl, yeah. Alright, Boris. Oh, actually, we're waiting for you too. Ice Beam. Boom. Oh, and a crit. Nice. Oh, I lost. Yes, you did. Yes, you did. Yes, you did. I'll put Fiji in front. So don't ever think trainers are all the way at the bottom here, but... Why are you riding a Pokemon? Can't you swim? I can, but it's safer this way. are you? It's easy for Feige. Just use fly. Use hard. Might not one hit it now. Did not. So we'll finish off with swift. And a crit. Weedle. Oh, there's a Weedle. Alright. Just gonna use peck. Should kill it. Yep. Primeape. We'll use fly again. This guy's got a weird team. This guy's got a really weird team. Kadabra. Let's use fly again. Nice. Good job, Feige. Ouch. Torpedoed. The water is shallow here. Oh, that's good to know. In case I fall off my Pokemon. Executor, alright. Respectable. I still can't get over how, like, the far left one looks. Looks like it has, like, his derpy nose. Easy one hit. Level 39. Caterpie. We're gonna stay in. Let's use Ice Beam. Never know if something like that's gonna live. Splash. Yes, splash. Don't need to run in anything. There's another trainer. Seafoam is a quiet getaway. Sure is. Kakuna. Just go ahead and use peck on it. Raichu. Switch to Spike. Raichu is a thick boy. Letter Wave doesn't work, so that's nice. Oh yeah, easy. Like a tongue. Work it. We'll stay in. Do a nice flinch, maybe again. That's fine. Good stuff, Spike. Quit it. I can't. I can't stop. Whoa. There's a trainer. Oh, yes. I love floating with the fishies. I'm glad. Glad you know what you like doing. A pharaoh. Easy enough. Got Feige in front here. And a crit. Alright. Youch. Let's go ahead and switch. Alright, everyone. That's going to wrap it up for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. I know, leaving another episode in the cliffhanger before we see what randomized encounter is going to be in this cave. Really appreciate you all watching till the end. Don't forget to check out my play series, which you're now going to see to the right of the subscribe button, which you should also hit if you want to continue to see content like this in the future. Go ahead and leave a comment on what you think the crit count is going to be throughout this series and any games that you want to see me play on my channel. Until next time, I'll see y'all later. Thanks again.